Say hello to a statement-making vehicle. We're here at Carl Chevrolet in Ankeny, and Curtis is going to show us another car that'll make your jaw drop. Hey, Curtis.
Hey, Melanie. How are you today?
I'm doing well. Good to see you.
Great. Good to see you, too.
So we're looking for a car that's going to give us some freedom from the pump and from the charging station. Mm-hmm. Do you have any recommendations?
Yeah, absolutely. The Chevrolet Volt here is a great vehicle and would be able to do both those things.
I love it. It's really beautiful.
That's a great car.
So it's going to provide some long-term savings?
Yeah, savings and safety.
That sounds great. Can we take a test drive?
Yeah, let's go.
Cool.
Hop in.
Thanks. I'm so amazed with how much space this has. I have to be honest with you, my expectations for the Chevy Volt, I wasn't really sure what to think about it, but this is just a really premium car.
Yeah, it really is. We get that a lot. People come in not really knowing what to expect out of the car,
mm-hmm.
and then once they drive it and see it, it really is a nice premium vehicle.
Let's talk about the technology. I mean, this is a high-tech car.
Mm-hmm.
What do we have going on here?
The energy mode here, which will actually show you where your energy is coming from, what our miles per gallon that we're getting, the lifetime of the vehicle, as its power.
Okay, wait. Oop. It just said 65 miles per gallon. 66 now.
Yeah.
So how many miles a gallon does this get?
Well,
explain that system to me.
Sure, absolutely. The vehicle is electric. It's an electric vehicle, so it's rated at EPA rate of 38 miles per charge.
Okay.
And what that means is you should be able to drive gas-free for up to 38 miles.
Wow. So that seems like there's a lot of money that you can save driving this car.
Oh, absolutely.
A lot of green in your pocket, right?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, I personally drive a Chevy Volt.
Mm-hmm.
I am averaging 116 miles per gallon
wow.
on mine, and I put about $20 every 3 months worth of fuel in.
Now, I'm going to have to say, you told me that when you brought this car home, you told your wife, just go out and drive it. Drive it for 10, 15, 20 minutes and come back and let me know what you think of it.
Yep.
And what did she say when she got back?
She really didn't say much. She just had this big smile on her face and she just said she loved it. We should get it.
I said I'm surprised she even came back after driving a car like this. Woo, this car has power.
Yeah. It really does.
It does have power, doesn't it? So if you were to give our viewers some tips about the Chevy Volt, what would they be?
The best tip is you just come in and drive it. Even if you're not in the market for a vehicle
mm-hmm.
or you never thought the Volt would be the right car for you, just come in and drive it. It's a great car, it's easy to drive, and as you can tell, it's fun to drive.
It is fun to drive, and I would have to put myself in that category, but after getting in this car, I think it's a pretty awesome car.
Yeah, it really is.
Wow, Curtis, that was amazing.
Isn't that a great car?
Yes, the Volt is only technology savvy, but it's super fun to drive.
Yeah, it's a great car.
So if people want to take it for a test spin, what can they do?
Either just stop on out at the dealership or call and set up an appointment or go to our website at www.carlchevrolet.com and just come on in.
That sounds perfect. Do you think I can get in again?
Yeah, let's go.